96,000 people the first night, 96,000 people the second night, 96,000 people tonight. All of that is that those are all the biggest shows I've ever played on a tour, and you did it three times. The math is that it's 288,000 people in three nights. Melbourne, you're the love of my life. I cannot believe it.